guys, me again. During the Martyrs, a band that I listen to a decently often amount of time, just put out a music video for their song The Resilient. And I'm a rather decently, I'm a big fan of them, I guess, is what I'm trying to say here. So I figured, why not? So let's get to it. Oh, they were at Hellfest. Jeez. Oh. I might watch that in a future video, but for now, my thoughts on that. Yeah. I'm not entirely all too surprised. I was impressed with it. I mean, it was shot really well. And as much as I would have liked that it was a live version of the song done with that, I can understand it was the official music video, so they didn't do that. But I would have liked the live sound being done with it. Not much I'll get done about it, but I would have liked it. I like that mosh pit. That wall of death. I've only been in little shitty ones, and it's like, meh. When I look at these gigantic walls of death, and it just makes me really mad that I can't get any good, like, no good shows come to my part. So it's like, I'm stuck with Warped Tour. Like, the ones that do, they're so expensive that I can't afford them. So, not much I can do there, and it sucks. But, all in all, I hadn't actually heard the song The Resilient. I just saw that there was a music video for it, and it's like, huh. Maybe it's a new song that they already put out. And I was like, I don't know, I was just kind of dumb there. But anyway, I've rambled enough. I'll see everybody next time. Later.